was a fun experience while you're still learning.
I really like, and you said that a couple times, that one of the books, yeah, and then the puzzle, you were like, it's a fun way of knowing. Why do you think talking about money and wealth and financial literacy may not be fun?
Because oftentimes kids may get bored from listening mm-hmm. to stuff like that. They'll even get bored just being in school. So it's good for kids to be able to learn in a fun and interactive way.